scheduled nerdy video programming for something that is beautiful, relaxing. I don't know if it'll be very ASMR-y, but I just wanted to really quickly show you guys where I'm at on my work trip right now. This is not your typical work trip. Not what most people think of when they hear work trip. Because I work doing ecological studies for the forestry sector of forestry, Ministry of Forest in Canada. I get the opportunity to visit some pretty spectacular places as part of my work, and I'm going to be up here for about a week. This is where I'm staying. This is the view from the front balcony of the cabin in which I'm staying for this work trip. Now, I don't get to kick back here all day long. In the daytime, I'm elsewhere. I actually work pretty long days. But, nonetheless, this is where I'm coming back to. And kick back, put my feet up on the balcony, and just enjoy the scenery. You can hear the birds, no doubt. A little bit loud, maybe. Or they were at the start there. Today I saw bald eagles. I saw an osprey. I saw loons, all kinds of other birds, and if you listen really carefully, you might be able to hear one of my very favorite birds, and that's the red-winged blackbird. I heard him calling earlier, although it's been a few minutes. If I hear it, I'll point it out. Anyway, I'm just filming this on my cell phone, so no doubt the sound quality will be inferior. And the visual quality is probably not great either, but it's just so beautiful out right now. And I wanted to share this with you guys. It's just so relaxing. That right there was a red-winged blackbird. That kind of throaty warble with a trill on the end. Love the call. There it is again. I don't know if you can hear any of that. I don't know if the cell phone microphone picks it up, but I hope so. Look at how glassy and clear the water is. Reflecting that vivid blue sky, and there he is again. I think the red-winged blackbirds are down in the lily pads, or sorry, the cattails down there. It's kind of a marshy area nearby. In fact, I think I see one. You probably can't see, but I think he's just hanging out on top of one of the cattails. They like those marshy areas, those red-winged blackbirds. Just a light breeze. Just whispering through the trees here. It's just starting to pick up a little bit, but the weather here has been beautiful. Although we did get, we got rain yesterday. There was a thunderstorm that passed through. Some pretty big thunderclaps. This area here because I'm at elevation about 1,000 meters up. Down in the valley bottom, it's quite dry, quite hot at this time of year. Getting close to 40 degrees Celsius. There's the blackbird being really loud. I don't know what 40 degrees Celsius is in Fahrenheit, I'm sorry. That's my Canadian showing. I think the blackbird's actually right here. Nearby tree. You still probably can't see him because it's kind of dark, but anyway, the sun's starting to set behind the distant hills now, so I'm losing my light. I don't know if this was a nice video. It's a short video. I haven't even decided if I'm going to upload it yet for sure. I just really wanted to share this place with you guys for a few minutes. There's no internet up here, so I'm not going to be uploading this video from where I am. I'll be uploading it when I get home. But it is just so idyllic. And actually not having any internet connection or no cellular connection. And blackbird again. It is quite liberating in a sense. It's just, I don't have to think about emails or, you know, responsibilities other than what I've got to do up here for work. But it's a different kind of responsibility in a sense. You know, you set out for the day, you do what you need to do, and when you get back, your time is your own time. Nobody bothering. Here. Thanks very much for watching, and see you guys again real soon. Bye for now.